Well, now what hit them?
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. So here we are.
Horn is back!
Like this!
Whoops. Never mind. Focus on the battle.
Yeah.
Hanging in there, Fonto.
Oh, I'm hanging. Thank God.
Everyone regroup.
Sure. Okay,
Don't do anything, I will.
Same to you.
Right there!
I won't. Might as well have fun.
Life's a little easier with Kor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up. A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. What was that?
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me. Sweet, it works.
Oh, then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light. I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
No good. Don't bother, Noct. It won't open. Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
If something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
There's no room to swing a sword in here. Sorry!
You ready?
Fire today!
What can I say?
None the worse for wear.
The generator.
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Another one.
Try to hit him from behind. Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knock? Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Nothing to it.
All in a day's work.
Wait, hear that? Nothing.
That's weird.
What type of bad guys I like to fight?
What type do you like to fight?
Now that you mention it. Knocked another one out. Hey!
Apologies.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky. Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp. Thank you.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
Weird.
The hell?
So Nacht borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The Copycat King.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
What's this?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
Okay.
No dice. Won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind?
Different door, same story.
No luck here either. Maybe... I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? Dude, did you hear? It came from there. What is it now? Above us!
Look out!
Oh!
place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally. Wasn't there before.
Brilliant.
No big deal. Get buried alive!
Yeah, let us be quick.
A few bones in there.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up? People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost. Wow. The color's amazing.
done.
What's this thing?
Old transmitter. Well, these babies saw a lot of use back in the day.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes?
King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Core. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Today. Please come again. Hello and welcome. We hope to see you again. How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. Please come again.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. Please come again.
So full right now.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Appreciate it.
How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. Please come again. Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Now that's a meal.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job, after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks. Everything in order?
Yep.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear? there! Prince! Howdy, y'all! Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
You boys eating your fill? I can tell you all about the area. Drop on by whenever you're hungry. Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. What can I do you for? Want to help out with some varmints? If y'all liked it, come on back.
Did he give you some food?
He said it makes good eating.
All right, I'll cook it up at our next camp.
Now that's a plan.
Oh, hey boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
As long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
Whoa! Niff make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, Show me the parts, and I'll show you serious firepower. Whoa! Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts, and I'll show you serious firepower. You slack it. How y'all doing? Oh, my aching back.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
Sure.
Another hunt.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and... doink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver. Not creepy.
All these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
It's showtime.
Ah, dude! Make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
You've improved. You've improved.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
And here we are.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You want to talk.
A lot more where that came from. Crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Look at this poser.
Shut up.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Thank you.
Welcome to Golden Key.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
So full right now.
We fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Thank you.
has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Time to give him the goods. Oh.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Let's head on out.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's.
What was that?
My apologies.
Where's that coming from? Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Watch out for the sand.
Ow! Ah! Oh, my eyes! Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Everything in order?
Yep. This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost.
You get lost.
About some light.
Sounds good.
On we go.
Yep.
This is it? Looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's Arrowax. Ring a bell?
Not a one.
Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old.
This stuff's older than we are.
How should we do this, Noct?
Well, we'll just do whatever.
Gotcha!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
They've no idea what they're up against.
You said it.
No. Time to say goodnight. Whoa.
Say your prayers.
It.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Please, somebody help!
You hear that? Yesterday's skewers were grilled to perfection.
All credit to Gladio for his meticulous tending of the fire.
No sweat. That sort of thing's right up my alley.
Huh.
Man, who knows?
knew Kor was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side. Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
I think you could use this. This ought to help. I might have something that could help.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Till next time, then.
Huh.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. Please come again.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night. Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
Thank you.
Shall we camp here?
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Well taken. Well taken. Oh. Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you. Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here we are.
Thank you so much.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Should be a nice change of pace.
You saved me. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
Everything in order?
Yep.
We have to walk.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Let's go.
Sounds good.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear? You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
I never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
and goods produced in the Purlieus have yet to match that caliber, even after 30 years.
Well, I got careless and ran out before I even noticed. Fact is, I know I can count on you boys.
Good. Stand up straight, boy. Good. How y'all doing?
Look who it is. Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out. Well, I think we owe it to you.
Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Any of you can slap that decal right on the regalia. Hey, Prince.
Let me guess.
You're gonna ask...
No problem.
And which of you... I asked a funny thing... Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? How do you want the wheels? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? Be seeing ya. So, y'all keeping at it? What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Fixed her up real nice.
Let's head on out.
Huh.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Watch the planet, Nest.
Prepare ourselves for the long haul.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Let's hit it.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags? if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Welcome to the crow's nest. You feeling all right? How about it? So, what do you want to know? We'll see you around.